Lupus is a disorder that affects millions of Americans, yet many people don't realize the devastating impact of this condition. So we have Dr. David Myer, local neurologist, joining us this morning to talk about Lupus Awareness Month. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning.
Well, tell us a little bit about, first of all, what is lupus?
Well, lupus is what we call an autoimmune disease. It's a disease where the body gets confused about what's foreign. Normally, our immune system is designed to take care of invasions from bacteria and viruses, but in this case, the body recognizes body parts as if they are the enemy and begins to damage them.
And so you're trying to kind of get the word out about this. Tell us a little bit about your personal story with lupus.
Well, my involvement with lupus really comes because of my wife. For a long time, we knew that she had a variety of symptoms that were sort of in the rheumatoid area, but we couldn't really tie it down. And with the help of a specialist at UNC, she was able to make the diagnosis clear to her and then begin treatment.
And this is something that isn't really preventable, but we want to bring the awareness out. Is that right?
Correct. This is not something that we can give a vaccine for or stop, but we can identify it and then look for those elements that indicate progression of disease and begin to intervene with treatment.
Okay. Well, tell us a little bit about the event that's coming up later on today.
Well, later today, the head of the dermatology department at Wake Forest will be speaking to the lupus group over at the activities building of Highland Presbyterian Church, which is where their usual meeting is. They're moving the meeting to today, but this is the special monthly meeting that the group has throughout the year.
Okay, and real quick, there's a website as well for other events in the future, right?
Right. The Lupus Foundation of America has a website that has connections for all of the different places across the country, and the Winston-Salem group can be identified there, and all the meetings that are going on can be found on the website, along with a lot of other information about what lupus is, how to evaluate it, what kind of symptoms people have, and the effects of lupus.
Okay, great. Thank you so much for joining us.